Hey everybody, do I have your attention? Hey, let's be honest, there's a lot of things that want to get your attention happening in the world, happening in your neighborhood, happening all around us, and I want to make sure that what is happening here at the church at New Bern is getting your attention, because there are some amazing things that are going on. Let me give a quick highlight of some of those things happening. One of those is we have a women's retreat that's going to be coming up. And I'm telling you, you want to get in on this if at all possible. There is a payment that's due on the 31st. If you're watching this on October 30th, that is tomorrow. And so you can see my wife about some of those details, Pastor Micah Williams. You can see Stephanie Rogers about some of those details. So I want to encourage you to get involved on that women's retreat. We also have a time of prayer that's coming. It's called the Prayer Furnace, and that's happening Saturday, November 5th at 6 o'clock, the Prayer Furnace. At 6 o'clock, there's going to be some training on prophecy and activation on this. There's going to be a time of diving into prayer. Listen, I want to encourage you to get involved. You're going to grow in prophecy. You're going to grow in hearing the voice of God. And not only that, we grow in prayer as we pray together with other people. So that is happening on November 5th at 6 o'clock. On November 6th, on this coming Sunday, I'm really excited that our friends, we're going to have some incredible things happening here. Andre Webb is going to be leading worship, and Mike Rogers is going to be preaching. It's going to be an incredible, powerful time. I want to make sure that you have your calendars marked for that. And then, of course, we have our Feed Craven happening on November 11th. Make sure that you're getting plugged into that. If you don't know about it, see somebody. We'll help you with details. And on the 12th, we have our writing community at 10 a.m. Writing community for any kind of creatives or getting into writing blogs, books, articles. You want to be here 10 o'clock for that time. And then finally, I want to just highlight to you that we have our family meal on November 13th, right after the service. And so this is a great time to bring your Thanksgiving grub to the house. Let's bring it together. Bring over some good stuff. You got some turkey. You got some stuffing. You got some side dishes. You got some desserts. Bring it. Let's have some family time after the service on the 13th, so you can kind of prepare your calendar and what you're going to get ready for on the 13th. Give you a heads up on that. If you're new to us, I'm normally not back here on the drums, and you can thank God for that. But you know, I want to welcome you here and tell you that we just try to be real. We try to have fun. We're trying to go after God together, because we believe wherever you're at in your life, there is more for you. And so I'd love to connect with you a little more. We've got these little cards here. They're called connection cards. If you're new with us, please take a moment and fill this out and put it in the barrel that you see there towards the back of the sanctuary. I want to connect with you, get to know your story a little bit, let you get to know us. You'll find these inside of a brochure. Inside this brochure, it tells things about what we believe, what kind of things to expect, kind of opportunities and ministries that are happening in our church. So check that out in our brochure as well. And keep me in prayer today. I'm going to be heading out. If you're watching this on the 30th, I'm heading out later today to minister in Joan Hunter's ministry in Texas. I'm just there real quick and coming right back. And then the following week, the Williams are ministering together in Ohio. And so if you want to keep us in prayer, some things that are going on. But for right now, I just again want to remind you that we just try to have fun, and that I'm going to give you a reason to praise God. And that is that I am not the one playing drums.